Sid Delbarry. Managed to bring along Clever because she hasn't been to this one yet. I'm going to try and fight because now I've got her, she can push me through if I get stuck. So we've just come down the steps. I'm sorry, you still want me to talk?
Really?
If I don't talk enough, I will. Yes, we're going to go and explore, so we'll go this way. Excuse my kit.
He's carrying my walking pole.
Yeah.
Helps me up and down steep surfaces.
But here, there would be a floor. So the floor would have gone right across, and this would have been a walkway above the lower walkway.
Yeah, I remember your photos from
here. Yeah, and it goes all the way along. Yeah.
The camera actually picks up better than your eye.
Yeah. I think it's got a little light built in.
Yeah.
And then get all the stuff like this. Right?
Yeah.
To be fair, the graffiti, if that is chalk.
It's spray paint, isn't it?
Yeah, you can just wipe that off or brush it off. Right. We're going to make a trip downstairs.
We're going down. Looks too heavy to move.
Right, do you want to see where the pipe is?
I'll
show you where the pipe is.
Right.
Yeah, I'm going to show her where the pipe is, but the chances are she won't go through it, so.
I don't think I'm going to fit through it, do you?
That bit, and then it comes to a clay pipe.
Oh, right.
Well, when I come down here with Mr. Roberts, he got through like a fucking weasel straight up the drain pipe. He was in, but I think because I was a bit nervous,
yeah,
I must have been a bit.
Did you puff up? Did you?
Yeah, I puffed up and I couldn't get through. I couldn't get no grip.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, it's very damp in there.
Oh. Who? Oh. Right, so that's where we've just come from. These windows all.
Yeah.
I wonder why that one's all caged up, but the one higher up isn't.
I'm not sure.
Nice view. It's too bright.
You can see my kids get away with doing all the graffiti now.
Mm.
Are they the fuck for us, aren't they?
Yeah. They get everywhere, don't they?
Yeah, I think it's because it's damp. Alright, we'll go through it. Be prepared because there's normally pigeons in these ones.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
See where the floor would be.
Probably. Someone did say there'd been a lot of fires down here, haven't there?
You ain't gonna get through the size of your junk. It's huge. See that red brick, white brick?
Next room along, same as the last one. Where the floor used to be.
Yeah, Claire Bear don't really know a lot about this.
No, I've only seen from the photographs that you've brought home from your previous adventures.
This one's
very bright and colourful, isn't it? Oh, we've got a fire thing going in the middle there.
Yeah. Well, it looks like they're burning the evidence, right?
Yeah.
But we're going any older. I'll tell you, these canes, if they've been burning these canes, if they've been going off, that must be one of their bad.
Yeah.
The other jacket fell. Cool. That yours?
Yep.
Right, this one's dark. I'm not sure why this is dark. Maybe it's what's going to be.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
They've actually made a way out. This thing must be completely heavy. So you keep in key, why not put a bit of rubber right there and up there and pull it?
Yeah.
And that can get tied back.
Yeah.
No brush at all. I don't think that's my box. Not quite sure what's here. Or there. Got a fireplace down the fireplace.
Yeah, been the chimney going up to the other fireplace. Is that what that is?
Yeah. Well, there's a corridor up there, but they used to use that to stand on along with that ladder.
Yeah.
But I can't. Well, I'm not going to try. I'm not going to break my neck. But we're, I don't know, we're probably getting there. I'll tell you what we should do. We should get a proper ladder.
Yeah.
There's a huge sleeper in it. Well, concrete. Whatever it is. Like a telegraph pole.
Yeah.
You know what the old-fashioned telegraph pole looks like with the wooden pole and the metal stirrup things on?
Yeah.
That's what that is.
Hmm.
Why would you have a telegraph pole in a well?
They're probably just somewhere they dumped it. Probably backfilled it from the surface.
I bet that's worse than mine.
Yeah. Wish you could zoom out a bit more on this camera.
Why?
Because you can't zoom out any more than when it's on.
What kind of a... Yeah, so that tunnel goes really good.
Yeah.
It curves round to the left.
Yeah.
Why are you shaking?
Probably because I'm getting an armache from carrying this camera.
Oh, crap.
Drop my stick.
That's your stick. Get it. Oh, I'll bend down and pick up your crap, shall I? See, she's got a stick because she's getting on a bit. Holding the camera, she ain't gonna touch me. Look, come here. Come here.
Every time you do that, all I can see is your face on camera.
So, do you want to check the tunnel? What?
I can try. Not sure how well I'll be able to film it, but.
I'm all about how I'm going to get through this bag on.
So is this as far down as it goes, is it? Because it looks quite high from out this window.
Yeah, it is.
Is there another floor down or not?
No, this is ground level.
Oh.
Well, kind of. I don't get why it's all messed up.
I'll probably keep pigeons out, I guess, don't I?
Probably.
Yeah.
No,
right then. So we're going through here. I don't know if I'll be able to record it on the way through or not.
Well, you're going to need both hands.
Oh, am I? Oh,
yeah.
So.
You're right, you're short.
Yeah. Right, so pause it.